Hello, Emily. Hello, Mathieu. We want to talk today with you about the topic of verification in the water and wastewater industry. What does verification mean?
Verification is basically a functionality test. In our case, as for a measuring device, it checks if the device is working within its given parameters and if it fulfills its purpose. Once the check is done, it is traceable, it is documented, and it's signed. And this is used as compliance proof for legislations and standards.
Why do customers need verification in the water and wastewater industry?
We see mainly the need of verification in flow measurement. And that's why we have a high level of legal compliance. Especially for France, for example, we have high standards of treatment water. Mm-hmm. So that's why, for example, for fresh water, people have to measure how much water they extract in the nature, and for wastewater operations, mm-hmm. how much they discharge again into nature.
Yeah.
That's why you have to register it.
Fully agree, and this is the same in many regions in the world. Another reason why flow verification is important is for billing. So large consumers of potable water, such as whole communities or industries, will need to measure exactly how much they're consuming so that they know exactly how much they're paying for it. Another critical reason why flow verification is important is in the wastewater segment, mm-hmm. particularly in industries where they are legally required to, according to the polluter pays principle, mm-hmm. be measured on the, to be billed on the quantity of wastewater they discharge.
What should operators look for when they choose a service provider for verification?
As verification needs to be documented and valid, it's very important that the service technicians are acting accordingly with the local regulations. Mm-hmm. We have more than 1,000 service technicians worldwide, mm-hmm. so the customers are sure to have the right competencies in front of them.
Another aspect is that our service colleagues work according to global internal standards. That means that no matter where they work, they have to follow the same procedures, they have to have the same training, and they have to use the same tools. Our whole service offering is ISO 9001 certified. This combination of local presence and global standards is really what sets Andrussenhauser apart.
Are there any other factors that makes the service offering from Andrussenhauser unique?
I think we can confidently say that as manufacturer, we know the instrument best. If a verification result shows some deviations, we can immediately give an expert advice. And plus, thanks to the deep knowledge of the industry, we know applications and the challenges they represent for the customer.
Can you tell us more about heartbeat technology and verification?
Well, many of our newer devices today are equipped with heartbeat technology. This allows the flow meter to perform a built-in verification, also a non-intrusive verification, which can be activated locally or remotely from the comfort of the operator's control room, without stopping the production and without taking the meter offline. This could help operators save up to 50% of their working time, as compared with the manual site verification with external tools.
Last but not least, Andrussenhauser offers many other services like calibration, maintenance, up to service agreements.
Emily, Mathieu, thank you very much.
Thank you for having us.